Here's a look at some of the best action from the last week of the regular season in our Plays of the Week.